If that ain't a sock down there, you better prove it. Take it out now.
Wanna play with me? Let's go.
Blow me.
Crying crazy.
Oh, no. I'm gonna break your face.
Would you open your fucking eyes?
Of themselves. I believe in hard work.
You had a very public divorce, Miss Murray.
Yes, that was unfortunate. But I stood up for what I deserved in divorce court. Our legal system recognizes the contribution a spouse makes to the other's success. Excuse me?
You deserve more.
Yes, we do deserve more. I took 80% of my ex-husband's wealth. Like many women, I said one thing before we got married, then stopped doing anything.
Well, all beats fuck.
I acted in deeply when my husband got upset. And that ability to lie and change my mind makes me perfect for elected office. Now I'm ready to sign a contract with our great state and be your next governor, because I've proven I'm someone you can trust to break their word when it's for the best, and that's what we need in a leader. We should talk about border security.
That was close!
Yes. Fernando was thinking about the gaping hole in our nation's security. We have to plug that hole. We're all exposed. Shut it tight.
Fernando.
Sorry. But it's a fact. We gotta plug the gap. But at the same time, we should allow some undocumented workers in for a party time. I know. Fernando became an American the courageous way. I am running the speedboat.
Well, we need to make sure we can pledge to our children and our children's children that they will have clean air to breathe, clean bottled water to drink, and most of all, that the rich will pay their fair share. Which I compute to be about 82.5% of all future income.
So what you're saying, Sue, is you've made a lot of money, and going forward, nobody else will be able to.
Mr. Phillips, hope all is well, sir.
What's going on, man?
I wish a motherfucker would run up to me
before
I put
in Victoria.
Can we stop by Gebrick Place, T?
Here, put this on.
You know, I'm gonna scan this place for cameras when you're gone, Peeper.
Hey, when this thing is done, the girls are gonna be videoing me.
Nah, ain't gonna happen.
What ain't gonna happen?
$400 million isn't making this guy a player, and it ain't making you a good person. Now put on your clothes.
Hey, so we ready for to get this shit cracking, right?
Fuck yes, hell yeah. Yes, if you actually get dressed, then maybe you will.
Ready for action, huh?
Let's go! All right, I'm gonna meet my guy at the bank. Gold ain't ours yet, but we are this close!
Get the crew. Let's go, let's go!
I know it's late in the day to be questioning the logic of our plan, but why exactly is Lester with me in the chopper? Shouldn't we hire someone who's, I don't know, capable?
I'm here. You can ask me.
We need Lester in the air, running comms, and managing the link up with the train. Some Renahood ain't gonna be able to handle logistics, T.
Renahood, homie? That's funny.
Hey, I'm in the tunnel, man. When you start your field bag with Bill's routine, give me a word.
You ready to do something profoundly stupid?
With you, Em, I'd do anything.
All right, man. I'm going through the vault wall.
Get down! Get down on the floor! You're being robbed!
Wall's right there, pal.
Calling all units. Relay 211 at medium hit-box point. Two suspects with civilian suicide. Possible hostage situation.
Hey, here we go! These cages fast.
You're supposed to be in there playing charges. There's two cages. We need them both.
The bombs are in place. I'm gonna set them off.
Get out of there and blow it.
Get the metal over here for pickup. I'll handle the heat. I don't want those cops anywhere near me.
Hey, I said this is a robbery. Where do you keep the gold?
I'm holding them down. Side, I'm on it. Get the trolleys where we need them.
First trolley's in position.
I don't care how far underground you gotta go to get it. I ain't leaving the UN depository without some gold.
Hey, T, the metal's ready to go. Where the choppers at?
Helicopter inbound. See you in a second.
Alta Street!
It's over here!
My pockets are empty, officer!
Down the stairs! Shit, chopper!
We ain't even got a dive pack! Doing the walk in the Union Depository, man.
It was a whole lot less successful than your lick, but we needed to divide attention.
Woo, God! Down here! Let's get across the bridge! Get out of here! Going across, come on!
Go home, don't die!
go through you!
Metal's gone! There's nothing to die for!
Come on! Go home to your wives!
Y'all stupid?
Move!
Too many cops on the ground! Stay up here on the footpath! Look left! Another chopper!
I'm picking up talk on the Meriwether channel. They know we hit the UD, and they're planning some vigilantism.
Public law enforcement's doing just fine trying to kill us, so tell them not to bother.
Come on, let us go!
Roads are locked down. We gotta keep high. Stay away from the cops. Don't get in our way!
Get out of the way! Let's go!
Here! Up these stairs! They're all over this shit!
You really want to die for these assholes?
Hey, keep moving! Hey, don't die today! Dog shit, come on!
Vamanos, come on, drive!
Ain't you looking?
It's just a little heat, man. You can handle this.
requesting guidance. Where'd they go? It's an air support. Suspect's heading south.
Hey, if they catch us, man, Trevor's gonna get your shit. Think of the metal, let's go! Like any score, you just lose the cop. They catch us, man. We never getting out. You got this, right? We cool?
We're clear. I'll check on the goal. Trevor? Lester? Come in.
Mikey! Mike, how you doing?
T, I think we're in the clear. You doing all right?
We got company! Looks like Merryweather.
Nothing. guessing that's you. Set down the metal and I'll warehouse it.
Fucking buzzkill.
Hey, look, man, I'm gonna get the car up out of here, all right?
All right.
Hey, you two, come with me. I'm gonna need some help getting the metal in storage for a few days before I can sell it.
Both of us?
Yes, both of you.
All right, it's been a pleasure working with you. You'll get paid when we get the cash. But until then, I want you to keep it on the down low. No new cars, no vacations.
No nothing! Now, come on, Sugar!
Fuck.
Soon that I'ma get fucked up, filling up my cup, I see the ground.